give the phone.
Available now, only on Zeus. Download the app now.
You said you've been losing on purpose?
Oh, I'm sorry, I was talking.
No, but you said something before. You said you've been losing on purpose? Is that what you said?
Okay, wait. We are not on Judge Judy. Let's be very clear, okay?
Yes, ma'am.
Absolutely right.
Respect me. This is the last night. I've been dreaming about this night my whole life. I got a color pool in the back. I got this table full of lamb chops and shit. And you two niggas want to ruin my night? I got a question. I want to know 13 reasons why I should choose you.
13 reasons?
Make it 14 since you want to question me.
Honestly, TT, I don't think I need to give you 14 reasons. I think I just need to give you one big one.
TT, do you love me? Available now. Only on Zeus. Download the app now.
Don't
please.
What
is that? Is that the salt?
Thanks for the salt.
It's for sensitive skin.
Okay. I mean, it smells like fresh. It smells fresh.
What are you doing?
You can use
it. It smells fresh. I think it smells
good. The sinus is messed up. Come on, let me smell it.
No.
Oh, just she told me it was a good prank. I can take it back.
No, I'm gonna keep it, Mama. I like it.
But it's probably for sensitive skin. It's more like the hotel song.
TT.
What, Candace?
Girl, I really need your help.
With?
Barack is 10 minutes away, and it's our anniversary.
And what? What they gotta do with me, boo?
I need you to fix it. Do something. Get up.
Okay.
Please.
Candace.
Thank you.
Bye.
I love you.
I got what you need every season. Giving you the keys you can't keep on. Got me in your sleep, hold me deeper.
Shoot!
Damn, babe. You went all out.
Instagram support, this is TT.
Hi, yes.
My husband's Instagram feed is full of a bunch of thirst trap and insta-hoes, and he keeps liking all their pictures.
I'm so sorry to hear that, ma'am.
But here at Instagram, we're not liable for what the users do on the platform.
I've been a loyal Instagram user for years. I've never even thought about downloading Snapchat.
Okay.
Okay.
And now your app is ruining my marriage, and you need to make this right.
I'm not Instagram. I just work here.
Let me talk to your manager.
Why?
Because obviously this is above your pay grade.
Above my pay grade?
Pardon my language, ma'am.
But bitch, it ain't nobody's fault that your cheating ass husband is on Instagram lurking all over the fucking place.
You're right.
I should have known better than to marry a professional athlete.
Wait a minute.
He play basketball?
Yeah.
What's his Instagram, bitch?
Lou on the Lou.
And there we go.
What'd you do?
I locked his DM so none of them hoes could message him no more. Then, I made his profile picture y'all wedding photo. Permanently.
You're a real one.
I know. Bye. Ah! Can you watch where you're going, dumbass?
Excuse me? What was that? I don't think I heard you correctly. How about I clean out my ears real quick?
Oh, okay.
Testing, testing. Watch where you going, dumbass! Oh no, I don't think I heard you. Let me put my hearing aids on real quick. What was that?
Watch where you going, what? You dumbass!
Boy, you better move out the
way. Wait.
I say, boy, you better move out the
way. Wait.
Everything seems to be fine. Can you hear me well?
Yeah, perfectly. What was that?
L-O-B-E! Move out the way! Move out the way!
I'm gonna need you guys to get off the property. Excuse me? What was that?
Bitch, who the fuck is that over there in them gray shorts?
Bitch, that's Lil D. He's like the biggest drug dealer in Atlanta.
Well, I'm trying to be his trap queen, if you know what I'm talking about. Sis, can you put me...
No.
Come on, bitch.
No, bitch, you always do this. No.
As much shit as I do for your ass. Thank you.
Hey, my friend over there want to talk to you.
Shit, why she ain't come over here?
I don't know. She's shy.
Tell her to come over and talk to me then.
Okay.
What'd he say, bitch? What'd he say?
Bitch, he said, come here. Make sure you give him that smile you always do.
Okay. Hey.
What's up with you?
I'm TT.
I'm Lil D.
I was trying to see if I can get
you. No. You ugly, okay?
Okay.
Right. Now walk off, little ugly.
Okay.
Alright.
Uber for Tiffany?
Uh-huh.
Alright, let's go.
Hey, you.
Yo, lady, on, what are you doing? Let's go. Hey.
Can you hold on? Damn.
Come here. Huh?
Hello?
Hiya, TT.
TT? Nigga, where you know me from? What are you doing down? Are you stuck?
I'm Pennywise, the dancing clown.
The dancing clown? You trying to battle?
I don't want to battle. I want to give you a balloon.
Boy, fuck that balloon. I want my $5 that you just cost me with my Uber.
You're so funny. And I thought I was the clown.
Okay, you wasting my time. I gotta go, sir.
Oh, whoa. He dropped something.
Okay, I'm gonna need that.
Here.
Okay.
Mr. Harold?
Who is it?
It's TT, your next door.
TT, what you want?
Well, Mr. Harold, I want to see if I can borrow some sugar.
Some sugar?
Wow. Yes, I'm about to make some tacos, Mr. Harold.
Those don't even go together.
Well, Mr. Harold, he like them sweet.
Listen, little girl. This ain't Walmart.
Well, Mr. Harold, if it's that big of a
deal, I can use it. Girl, there's the sugar. Now get.
Thank you, Mr. Harold. Wait a minute. I wanted to see if I could borrow some flour too, Mr. Harold.
Something else! How about no?
Somebody's not in the Christmas spirit.
Okay.
Thank you so much, Mr. Harold. Thank you so much, Mr. Harold. Thank you, Mr. Harold.
Hola, ¿cómo estás? On a daily basis, y'all, a lot of people are asking me, you know, why does TT wear the same thing over and over and over again? You know, a lot of people don't think I got style. So for those people that are so concerned about what I got going on in my life, I made an exclusive inside look of my lookbook. Starting with one of my favorite looks, y'all. Ugh, these shorts are so cute and so bomb. I got these from Mindja, which is short for Mind Your Goddamn Business, bitch. If you don't like my outfits, keep scrolling, ho. You worried about me? Worry about that cable that's been turned off for the last 2 weeks. Secondly, I love this one, y'all. This is my second favorite. It's perfect for the holidays. It's gold. It's festive. It's stretchy. I got this one from Forever Looking Better Than You, ho. Because you could never look better than me, even on my worst day. I done told my neighbors about 50-11 times to stop leaning on my goddamn car. And what are they doing? Leaning on my goddamn car. So I went to Home Depot and used my homeboy's discount on a tube full of compressed air. So
they said don't go over 100, we had 1,000.
Bitch, I don't give a damn. Matter of fact, hold this shit. I'm about to blow the ass.
Bitch, slow down. Where you get these skates
bitch,
from?
Eyes.
Give me some juice.
Here, bitch, here.
The juice. Oh, shit, she about to get their ass.
You're
not playing
outside,
I'm watching!
So what? You say a lot of shit,
TT, talk to
damn
again.
Much.
I want you to touch that bitch one more time! Touch it one more time!
Touch it, touch it. You want me to do a little...
Hey, I think he touched it!
Get the ass, girl.
I'm about to blow your ass to another zip code,
TT,
bitch.
You ain't...
Oh, oh shit! I don't do ball! What kind of air was that?
TT, get in the way, girl!
TT, you gonna hit him! You're gonna hit him! You're gonna hit him!
You did that! You did!